Okay, I'm gonna do something that I haven't done in years, which is crochet. We have Miss Alicia Hamber here. She's the owner of Gifted Hands Online Boutique. We also have Quiona Johnson. She is the assistant for the company. Before we get into my crochet lesson, you are holding some very, very cute but familiar dolls.
Yes.
Who is that you're holding?
This is Calvin.
Oh my gosh.
And look, he has his last name on the back and his number.
Oh my God, super cute. Absolutely super, super cute. We have this doll right here in the middle, and if somebody does not recognize him, go ahead, take a look at this video. Everybody, yes, that is the one and only, or catcher for the St. Louis Cardinals, Yadier Molina. I mean, you guys have a lot of pro sports and major league sports inspiration for these dolls.
Yes.
And tell us, who else do we have sitting on the table?
Well, this is LeBron James, who was my favorite player. And so LeBron James, I got his tattoos.
Oh,
I was able to capture a couple of those.
He's got tattoos.
Yes, I was.
I never.
And this is LeBron. And then this is a Fanatic fan doll.
Uh-huh.
This is an actual replica doll. This is one of my high school friends who played basketball for Vashon. So she wanted
cute.
A doll of herself.
Aww.
So she's a replica doll. So we can do them any way that you request. They're custom made, they're handmade. Your request is our love back to you.
And my understanding is you actually made some dolls for some football players, and they have them. They're not even in this market. Who did you make them for?
I made Ezekiel Elliott, who Dallas Cowboys. I'm such a fan, and he's my favorite player. So I crocheted him, and his mother was so sweet. She got the doll from me and gave it to him and sent me a picture of him. So it's like mega.
Okay, so I've just been kind of holding this because I forgot what to do with this. So if I want to make one of these one day. So Alicia, tell me, what do I do?
Okay, so what you're going to do is kind of like playing the violin.
Uh-huh.
You're going to put this string over your finger here.
Over my finger there.
And then these two are going to meet right here.
Right here, okay.
Let that hang.
Yes,
it's kind of like just playing the violin. Just go up there and get it and pull it through
hole. Hold on, I got it.
You can do it.
I can pull it through.
There you go. Play the violin.
Awesome.
It's all
the violin.
In the wrist.
Just keep going.
Everything you make starts with that. That is the basic chain.
You can create anything out of that. Look at this. I'm actually making chains.
Good for
this.
You.
Yes.
And you're doing it right too.
See, it's that muscle memory. I can kind of remember what
that's
I'm
right.
doing.
That's all it takes. That's all it takes.
What other kind of dolls do you guys have available on Etsy?
Well, if you check out our website, Gifted Hands Boutique, we have Kiwi Dolls, which is inspired by me.
Aw.
And we do custom dolls. So if you want dolls of, you just have a newborn and you want to make a doll of your baby, we do those as well.
All right, everybody, if you guys want one of these dolls, either of your favorite sports player or of yourself, we have the Gifted Hands Boutique. Just call 636-219-0045. You can also go to Facebook at Gifted by Alicia or Etsy at Gifted One Hand Boutique. We're going to go ahead and we're going to meet our favorite player here on the 9 a.m. show. Now let's send it back in to Margie for some more news.
All right, Kim, thank
you.